Father, may I ask you a question?
Fine, Jeffy, you can ask me anything. What is it?
May I tape you?
No, Jeffy, you can't tape me. Why do you want to tape me?
Because that it look all pretty pretty.
Jeffy, it won't look pretty pretty if you tape me all up.
Daddy, I'm going to post it on YouTube. And I'm going to get so many views if I post this on YouTube about me taping my daddy up.
Man, I'll be the new Logan Paul. Please, Daddy, please. No, Jeffy, you're not going to tape me to the freaking wall.
Aw, Jeffy wants to tape Mario to the wall for memories. Are you going to take a picture, Jeffy?
Yeah, and I'm also going to take a picture of my YouTube play button when I get it, if I take Daddy to the wall. And then it will also be cute, Mommy.
What, Jeffy? Oh, that paper that I'll be getting from YouTube because I put my daddy on the wall.
No, Jay, I don't think you'll be getting that much paint before putting your dad on the freaking wall.
Well, Jeffy can't take me to the wall, so no more tape.
Aww, Daddy, I'm bored.
Well, go play outside in the dark. I hope you get kidnapped. Mario, that's our son. Baby Jeffrey, we can make another one.
Well, we can never make a child just like Jeffy ever again. You're so stupid.
Mario! Baby, baby, baby! We can make another Jeffy. All you gotta do is teach him nothing and then he'll be Jeffy.
Mario! Baby, and all we gotta do is put a blue helmet on him and write on the yellow shirt that says Jeffy. We can easily make another Jeffy. It's not that hard.
Yes, it is hard, Mario.
No, it's not. You are gonna go in the B section when you're getting birth.
Well, I don't wanna go in the B section. Then you're gonna be going to the D section.
I don't wanna go into that either, so we're not gonna have another Jeffy.
Why do y'all guys argue?
Because sometimes I just don't want to have another you. Because, well, I can't just deal with it. I can't deal with another you. One of you is just already enough.
Well, Dad, can I see the Christmas tree?
Christmas tree?
Oh, yeah, the Christmas tree downstairs.
That's pretty beautiful.
Get the heck out here.
All right.
How long was he there?
About for 2 minutes.
Oh, my God.
I didn't know he was there.
Well, I'm going to go light up the tree for Jeffy. I'm going to go ahead and light up the tree, Jeffy.
Yay, pray. Yeah, Jeffy. It's going to be so pee-pee. Pee-pee.
First thing you turn the lights out. What I need to do next is plug the tree in. Okay, here we go. Okay, there, guys. I lit up the tree. So what do y'all think?
That is so pee-pee, Daddy. Pee-pee.
So it is. It's going to be our first Christmas. It's not going to be our first Christmas, Daddy. Oh, yeah, we had El Christmases. What am I talking about? But still, this is going to be a wonderful one. This is going to be a wonderful one. I just know it.
Yeah. I can't wait for Christmas tomorrow. Yeah, I get to open up all my presents.
Yeah, I can't wait to open up all the presents. Mario, the Christmas tree is lit up. Yeah, come on, guys. The Christmas tree is lit up.
Guys, the Christmas tree is lit up. Yeah, no, dude, it's so cool.
Yeah, it's so dope.
All right, guys.
Hey, Jeffy.
Yeah, it's so cool. Yeah, I know. We should take a picture of this. Mario, post it on Instagram or YouTube.
You can't post pictures on YouTube, at least. Well, if you create that picture into a video, it's a whole thing, Jeffy.
Wow, it's so pretty.
Julia, when is Christmas going to come? I want the mistletoe to come so I can kiss you. No, I'm not going to kiss you under the mistletoe, Cody.
Wow, the Christmas tree is so cool.
Yeah, the Christmas tree is so dope.
Yep, it is.
Get the heck out of here.
I'll be there for like 30 seconds.
Oh, say, can you sing?
No, we're not gonna start singing, Jeffy. Well, guys, all of y'all guys can leave. I'm gonna let Tony Tiger see the tree.
Tiger, do you want to come see the Christmas tree? I lit it up.
Tony Tiger, want him to see the Christmas tree. Tony Tiger, come see the Christmas tree. I lit it up.
And there's the Christmas tree.
You're not even walking. Yeah, I lit up the Christmas tree.
But you can just do it. He's handsome.
He's bald.
Oh, I guess because on that day, he went to his haircut, and also his eye, he's having an eye chop.
Donnie, is that Randolph the red-nosed reindeer?
He was having an eye trouble.
But Tony's not Randolph the red-nosed reindeer. I was talking about that deer. Oh, yeah. No, Jeffy, that's not Roy. That's Bobby Dasher or Dancer.
Why is it my big nose?
That's what Shane said.
Yeah. Well, I'm a fan of playing video games.
I didn't get the joke. Well, his Christmas tree looks so good. Well, guys, it's time to go to bed. Let's go to bed, guys. It's time to go to bed. Okay, Junior. Okay, dude. It's time to go to bed.
Nay, when? Yeah.
Tony Tiger, can you go to sleep? It's Christmas Eve.
I had a bad dream!
Wait, dude, it's 3 days before Christmas. What?
I had a bad dream. It's 9 days before Christmas.
Oh, yeah, it's 9 days before Christmas. Tuck, just go back to sleep! Why do you keep on having bad dreams? Yeah.
I don't know.
Of course you don't know. Okay, I'm finally inside the house. Now I'm ready to steal some stuff. I'm gonna steal all this stuff. But all the lights are on in this house. They're probably going to catch me.
Why aren't the red windows on?
Go back to sleep, little kid. I'm Santa Claus.
It's 9 days before Christmas, you idiot.
I'm the 9 day Santa Claus.
You make no sense.
That's the title of this video, the 9 day Santa Claus. Yeah. Okay, that was a close one. I guess you believe me, right? Yeah, I'm gonna call myself the 9 day Santa Claus while I deliver presents on, like, 9 days before Christmas. Yeah, I'm gonna steal some stuff. First, I gotta search in the Ranger's room because Ranger's rich, so we gotta have some good stuff. Why is his bathroom so messy?
Man,
he
sees
Do you sleep in the Ranger's room?
No.
What are you doing here? Go to sleep, little kid! What other things can I see? Oh, man, I can steal this big screen TV! Yeah, it's gonna be cool. Can't move it! This sucks! Let's see what else I can find. Steal this plant so my wife will shut up about getting a plant. How about my wife has my eggplant? I'm Santa Claus, ho ho ho, and I'm not talking about my ex-wife.
I am not stupid, but for who are you?
I'm the 9 day Santa Claus, ho ho ho, and once again, I'm not talking about my ex-wife.
I'll be laying on my bed.
Yeah, I'm Santa Claus, I'm here to deliver the presents.
Yeah. You want me to take your Christmas tree then?
I am there in my car.
You didn't want to take your car.
The headlight
turned both. There's no Christmas tree.
You just went down there. Go, you Hubble.
Hi, I got sick. I got sick. I got sick.
Ho, ho, ho. Well, back to stealing. If my wife doesn't like this, I'm gonna smack a ho ho ho. What?
Raya.
We need a plot for this video, so let me just do this.
Fine.
Yeah, go back to sleep, you old hag.
You need Dottie, you idiot.
You don't need Christmas.
I need beer.
Whatever, drink your beer.
Okay, fine, I'm at the Christmas tree. Let's see if there's any presents.
What? There's no presents under here. Why is there no presents under here?
Oh, shoot, there's people. Oh, go back to sleep, little boy. Yeah, go back to sleep. Just go back to sleep. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, since there's nothing on the Christmas tree, I'm just going to go check. Yeah, check this room.
Santa Claus!
Go back to sleep, little boy. Go back to sleep, little boy, like your friends. Yeah, go back to sleep, please. Okay. Oh, this is the desk when I watch Super Mario Jail, and this is the desk that they're always on. No wonder why they sit on the desk. Okay. Let's see what I can find. Is there anything in this drawer? Why is there a Power Rangers mask in here? Is that a condom? Whatever. I'm gonna have to search for some other stuff. Avengers toys. I mean, my kid might like this. Yeah, so I might as well take that. Is he asleep? Yeah, he's asleep. Okay, let's continue searching around their room. Go to sleep, little boy! Hey, Santa Claus! What? Face me! Yeah? Are you the real Santa Claus? Well, I'm not the real Santa Claus. I'm the 9-day Santa Claus. What? That's what I told him.
Where did my PlayStation go?
Your PlayStation?
Yeah. It was way right here. My PlayStation 5.
Yeah, where did it go, bro?
Mama, go yuck!
I shoved it up your A. Okay, so, yeah, because I'm the 9-day Santa Claus. I'm not the real Santa Claus. I'm the 9-day Santa Claus.
Hey!
What?
I feel more places and then you're cool. I'm taking this back.
Oh. You're going the wrong way, you dummy. You're going towards the wall.
Oh, let me. You let me how I got out. Oh.
To the window, to the kitchen, to the hot sauce on my chicken. Oh, my breakfast. Okay, I'm not gonna start.
Well, goodbye, kids. And I'm gonna go smack a ho ho ho. I know that's wrong, but I don't care.
Ooh, nice pocketbook. I might steal this pocketbook. And it's shiny.
Yeah, I'm gonna give this to my wife.
Do they leave their TV on at night? Well, that gives me a privilege to steal it. Hey, TV, you're coming with me. But I'm only one person. Wait. Oh, retard!
Oh, yeah, it's like popping. What the frick is he dreaming about?
Hey, kid. Yeah? Can you help me carry this TV out? It's really heavy. I can't carry it on my own.
Oh, sure, sir. You Santa Claus? I'm the 9-day Santa Claus. Oh, yeah. Tony told me something about him. Yeah.
What TV are you talking about?
You shut up.
Sound pretty sus.
This video needs to be 5 more minutes long. Yeah. Wow, 9-day Santa Claus, you really like breaking the fourth wall. Yeah, I also like smacking ho-ho-hos, even though that's wrong. So, yeah.
I'm sorry. I didn't know she was gonna be.
Oh, hey, Booker T guy. Well, Booker T guy, Dad, this is the 9-day Santa Claus. 9-day Santa Claus. There's no such thing as a 9-day Santa Claus. Booker T guy, what are you doing here? Are you here to spend the night? Yeah, Mario, yeah. Oh, that's good. You can just sleep on. Well, Booker T guy's my friend. He wouldn't do a thing. Actually, I'm here to steal our stuff. What? You're here to steal our stuff? Why don't you steal our stuff? I thought we had a thing going on. What? What are you, high? No, we don't have a thing going on. We're just friends. Also, I'm the only cop in town, so don't you think of arresting me. You are my friend. But it's 9 days before Christmas. Go home to your wife. My wife, I hate my wife. She makes my days look bad. What? So you really don't have anybody to spend Christmas good with? No. What? I feel so bad. I really feel bad. Like, he doesn't like his wife. You are a bookish guy? You can stay here, buddy. Red Ranger, do you mind? Yay! Yeah! Sleepover! So, is that really the 9-day Santa Claus? No, Jamie, there's no such thing as a 9-day Santa Claus. Yeah, also, you gotta say sorry to the rest of the kids for tricking them of thinking you're the 9-day Santa Claus. Okay, sorry, kids. You're welcome! What? Did he just thank me? Yeah, love pranks! You're welcome! Oh. Yeah. Wait, what? Did I just thank him? I don't know how this world makes sense! Okay. Well. That's the end of it. End of the video. What the fuck, brother?
What?
This is creepy, brother.
Yes, what?
That's something creepy.
Yeah. Hey, can you go get me something to drink, brother?
No.
Well, do we have any drinks in there, brother?
Nope.
No! Guys, don't click off the video yet. There's more. Me and Joseph wrote a Christmas Eve song about our family going missing and stuff and how you shouldn't spend Christmas alone. The video's not over yet. Don't click off. So, here's me and Joseph's Christmas rap song. And yes, in the song, Jalen had Andre in the song, our big brother. So yeah, just enjoy the last part of the video.
Christmas toe, let's just go, let our family go. Christmas toe, let us go, yeah, 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 yeah. Christmas toe, let us go.
Listen. Check it. Hey, I am in the best, I'm a beast. I just run the streets, shoot him in his feet. He ain't nothing to me. Hey, Jalen is a... Hold on, I'm about to go there, hold on.
What was that? How do you know what was that?
I'm not going alone.
You can just search it up on YouTube. Da da
da da da da. Please let our family go, cause Christmas is ruined. You're just ugly yeah. Christmas tree. Yeah, please let our family go. Da 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 da. Christmas too, watch me go. I want my family back. Christmas too, I don't know what to do. I might go crazy, yeah. No more presents, no more family, no more hugs, no more kisses. I won't give or get to kiss charity sheep, yeah. Christmas is ruined, I'm about to lose my head. I'm having chills all over my body. I'm not even talking about the mistletoe. That thing thinks a gate, it can go burn on the ground. Yeah, I'm not even talking about the presents under the Christmas tree. All I want for Christmas is my family. I don't know what to do, and I just might lose my mind, cause I don't have a family. Christmas too, watch me go. Please give our family back. Yeah, dude, yeah, our Christmas is doomed, yeah. Go and mess with somebody else. Bully Bill, what another heck. Just please, just give our family back. Christmas too, watch me go. I'm just hit the roof. Da 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 da
Jesus Christ, I don't know what to do. Just you got any ideas?
I don't know, dude. Christmas might be ruined, but you gotta get our family back.